Hello everyone, they are freezing my videos again, so you know what that means. Praise God. Yes, be very threatened of this anointing, because trust me, it's going to only get heavier through Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Come on somebody, hallelujah. So anywho, as I was saying before I got cut off again, so someone brought it to my attention that the tickets for this conference, they were being sold 10 at a time just for the last couple of days. I don't know how that happened, but it's back fixed to where you can just buy one ticket if you wish to. I'm telling you right now, I don't just give conferences, and I'm not trying to brag and I like I'm the greatest thing since sliced bread. I just know the anointing on my life. We are going to have a great time. It's not, you're not coming for no show, no entertainment. We don't even play that. We're coming to really well pray and cast out demons. I'm gonna be real with you. Nobody coming and play, you know, heal people, touch people. One touch from God can change your whole life, period, end of story, you know. So I look forward to seeing you all there. It's January 20 coming by quick, you guys, and it's at the Renaissance in Atlanta, Waverly Hotel, and 2450 Galleria Park Way, Southeast Atlanta. These are the speakers, very powerful people. My biological sister is in there, Apostle Elect Latronica Dixon, lead minister Linda Warren, Minister Greg, Prophet Rice is senior and junior, very powerful men of God. That's what we need in this hour. We don't need no show. We don't need no, we're not barbecuing. I'm gonna tell y'all that now. You know, somebody asked me if I was gonna, I'm not bringing no food. That's what's wrong with America now. No, we coming for to minister, to uplift, to prophesy, to lay hands, to preach, to teach, and to reach. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. I'm just being honest. That's what we need. We can eat later. Oh, y'all funny, but I love you. I promise you I do. All right, so like I said, the tab, just go to Eventbrite. Matter of fact, let me see if I can go to it. I'd have to go in the settings and all that, but it's on Eventbrite. So just know that. God bless you. I look forward to seeing you, meeting you all after the conference. I will be greeting people, meeting people. Now look, we're not finna have no whole hour conversation. I'm gonna tell you that now. I'm just being honest, because you know, when you meet people, we could talk all day long, but I'm probably gonna be a little tired. But I will meet and greet people after service. So just to keep that in mind and to be mindful. All right, so God bless you. God keep you all. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon, Real Life Soldiers, for that is who we are. God bless. Am I doing baptism as well? You know what? That's a very good question. Wow. You done brought it to another level, lady. Oh, wow. Let me see what I can do about that. That's deep right there. Thank you. Wow. Well, all right then. We're going to make it happen, Captain. All right, so God bless you all. Take care. Walk in power. Y'all know what's happening out here. I will get back up on here. I've been under the weather the whole week. I don't know what that was about, but praise God, I still give him glory. Hallelujah to his name. I mean, stop me from doing a lot of things. I can't even go to my grandson's birthday party tomorrow, so y'all know I'm kind of upset, but at the same token, I'll be able to see him. So God bless everybody. God keep you. And be strong in the Lord. All right? So this is Apostle Deanna Dixon, Real Life Soldiers, for that is who we are. God bless.